Boom.
Welcome to Donnet Kitchen. I'll be doing corn dumpling and pakchoy for breakfast. So, I'll be grating the corn. I'm getting in the flour in the corn that I grated. Yeah. A little salt as well.
You don't put corn meal in it though?
No.
But because it is corn.
Yeah, so I don't put no
cornmeal.
Cornmeal.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Get a little water. So? Thank you.
corn meal going on it too.
Mm-hmm. Corn, come get corn meal.
The corn is corn, corn.
Yes, so I'm making the dumpling now. Put a piece of sweet potato and banana.
I feel like a plant shop, no?
It'll work through it, man.
Oh, through it kind of tight.
Yeah, it'll work through it. Cut.
You gotta slice it across here. I put my little glass in it.
Throw away this water and get some banana. Thank you.
These bananas come from out the farm. Right from Darnet Farm.
I already put salt in it already. Yeah.
Wow.
So guys, I'm cooking up the pakchoy. Pakchoy comes from the backyard garden. Wash guys and soak in salt water. Guys, remember to like, subscribe and share, guys. Guys, I'm cutting up the vegetable, the seasoning for the pakchoy. Okay, Leon.
Pakchoy looking beautiful. Yeah. See it?
Sweet pepper, that is known as bell pepper.
It's ringing a bell?
Yeah. We Jamaicans say sweet pepper. But oh, the foreigner says bell pepper. pepper.
Not Scotch bonnet.
Not too much pepper. And this is the garlic. Everything garlic going on.
Everything.
Yeah, everything you're cooking. Mm. Yeah. Garlic. And there's a onion also. Also onion. Season to the bone. Season on it. Put a little oil on it. Cooking oil. Then I'm gonna let the pot dry a little bit. Put it in the pot.
Yeah, forget the pot dry out. Because it's a great water.
Yeah, you know. It's a
great water. So you can't throw it in there.
You can't throw it in there, yes. Mm. Sometimes it takes a meat, you know.
Mm.
You have to put it in the oil, in the pot. Then go in there. Food almost done, but you have to make the corn cook in the dumpling. Yeah, it's almost finished. Yeah, and the pak chow here. You cannot cover the pot, guys, because it's bringing a lot of water. So you have to leave the pot open for it to cook. Yeah. Almost finished. Yes, that is almost finished. Okay?
Wow.
Yes, guys, it's finished now, so I'm gonna share out. Yeah. Corn dumpling. Guys, I could put cassava in it too, you know, but I didn't get any cassava. So.
That looking beautiful, man.
Yeah. That is just finishing.
Yeah, that is it. Presentation look good.
Yes.
So yes, guys, subscribe to the channel.
Like and share, guys.
Yes.
Yes, guys.
Yeah, man.
And peace out.
Yeah, see you next in the next video.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.